Jackson Pollock's life. Jackson Pollock was born January 28, 1912 in Cody, Wyoming. Jackson Pollock moved from Wyoming to New York when he was only 13 years old to be a serious abstract expressionism artist. He was the first one to create abstract expressionism, and he was the first one to use it. And he painted this famous painting. Jackson Pollock sadly died at the age of 46. He lived through January 28th through August 11th, 1956. Fun facts, he died while drunk driving. He had two friends in the car as well. Everybody died sadly. And one of his famous quotes are, "Every good painter paints what he is." Credits. Cameraman Drake, prop manager Pedro, and narrator Muhammad.